Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Definitive Wrestling International Studios, located at the Village Shops of Ruskin. This is DWI, Volume 162, Chapter 5, and we've got some tag team action here for you today. This is Lightning Monroe alongside my broadcast partner,
Tommy Grace, and yes, this is our main event match here. Ray, the Shooter Ayala, and the DWI Multimedia Champion, Alex Green, against Fleshmaster and the Fallen Son, Charles Crane.
Yeah, the Fleshmaster there and the Fallen Son, I think they should rename themselves as the Freaks. That Fleshmaster guy, I don't know what's going on with that cat. I believe somebody dropped him on his head when he was a baby or something. I'm not sure. But I tell you what, they're going against Ray Ayala, who is one of my favorite wrestlers to watch. Because I tell you what, you want to talk about somebody that brings it, you don't get the nickname the Shooter for not bringing it. Alex Green, great, great competitor. He's definitely, when you're in the ring with Alex Green, you're definitely in there with a competitor, and he's out to win. Not only that, but he's also the social media champion, which he's gotten and he's held and defended. He's actually defended it against the Fleshmaster. I believe that's how we got into this match. Was Fleshmaster kind of wasn't very happy about losing, and him and the Fallen Son, Charles Crane, they kind of jumped on him. So I believe Alex went and got his friend Ray, and now here we go with this tag match. All right.
I'm looking forward to this one. Ayala in the ring right now with Fleshmaster. Fleshmaster cuts him off.
Quick to the jump on that one, wasn't he?
Moves right into a headlock here.
Man, you think he's trying to pop his eyeballs out?
Oh, I hope not. I don't have to sweep that out of the ring. Ayala not going anywhere.
Oh yeah, that's it. when you're hitting Ray Ayala, you're hitting a big old mountain of man right there.
Both men down.
Oh, Ray. Ray Ayala. Oh, there you go. I tell you what, Ray. I don't think Ray took too kindly to the way that went down.
No, and Ayala, a big man, he has lost some weight recently.
Oh man, I tell you what, he might have lost a pound or two when he smacked his elbow into that boy.
Holding him up here, and
Alex Green with a shot to the midsection on the man. Tell you what, this has been some good competition so far, and I have to say that Fleshmaster's been the recipient of most of the competition.
Fleshmaster outside the ring right now. His partner rolls over to see what's going on, and Alex Green trying to get him back in the ring here.
Yeah, Alex, he's just ready. He's just ready for a fight, and I tell you what, it looks like Fleshmaster, He's going to take him a minute before he gets back into this fight.
Now the referee making his count here, referee Ray.
Yeah, referee Ray. I tell you what, he's making his count on him, and they're taking their time. Fleshmaster's catching his breath, figuring out what went wrong with his game plan. That's why Alex Green is so upset, because he knows that both he and Ray Ayala had the momentum on their side. And now Fleshmaster and the Fallen Son, Charles Crane, they've kind of slowed it down, and now they get a reset. So this is going to be a restart right here.
And went for the lockup, but no.
I tell you what, you reckon Fleshmaster likes that kick? Because he's got it on both them boys.
Snapmare.
Oh, big snapmare.
Drops
man,
the knee
to
right.
The face. Oh, that's got to be killing Alex Green right now.
Moves to a side headlock here.
Yeah, Fleshmaster, he's really wrenching it on Alex Green. He already kneed him in the face. Now he's wrenching on his face. Oh, Charles Crane with a big kick.
Now, Charles Crane, of course, a new competitor here at DWI as well.
I tell you what, it looks like he's learned some old tricks already.
I wonder who taught him how to choke people there, Monroe.
He may have just looked around. I tell you what, though, Charles Crane is a student at the Academy of Wrestling Sciences for Definitive Wrestling. Oh, with a big clothesline. You reckon they taught him that at the academy?
Oh, I'm sure he picked it up from one of the veterans that hangs around there. I know there's quite a few that do.
Well, there's one or two that'll impart some knowledge. Ah, man, I tell you what, he's stretching Alex Green out right now.
Green trying to reach his hand over, but unless he's Elastic Man, he is not going to be able to make the tag from there.
Yeah, that's not happening. You think they teach ring positioning at the Academy of Wrestling Sciences?
Oh, absolutely. You keep the man as close to the center as you can, and
do you take big elbows like that, too? Man, Alex Green getting back into this match, starting to fire off on Charles Crane here.
Except maybe in a tag team match here where you want to try to drag the man over to your corner like you just saw Alex do there.
Absolutely. Alex and Ray seem to be working really well together. Nice and smooth transitions, keeping the momentum on there.
Oh!
Ooh, man, what's the momentum there? Ah, Fleshmaster saving his partner. I tell you what, I don't see how Charles Crane's head is still on his shoulders after that clothesline.
Oh, big body slam here.
Look out, what's he gonna do? Oh, shotgun leg drop from Ray Ayala. I tell you what, that's a lot of weight coming down on your head. Again, I don't see how Charles Crane's big old head is taking this. Oh, and a chop to the throat. That'll even stuff up pretty quick now.
That's right. And now we're seeing some smart tag team work. Oh, Alex Green, though, coming in the ring and got the referee's back to the cheating going on here.
Yeah, I believe that Charles Crane, he must have took him a couple extra credits. He took the dirty trick class at the Academy of Wrestling Sciences.
Did they charge any extra for that?
I believe it's all one tuition price, and you get to learn anything you want to. And it looked like Charles Crane wanted to learn some dirty tricks. Fleshmaster, oh, man, he's wrenching on the head of Ray Ayala.
Oh, there you go. That cannot be feeling good in the neck. He's got his knee in the back there.
Yeah, Ray looks like he's working to his feet. Got Fleshmaster. You know, Ray's got quite a bit of a weight advantage on Fleshmaster. Ray, with that weight advantage, just picked Fleshmaster up and dropped him on the back of his neck.
There you go. But you saw that same weight advantage almost cost George Rodriguez earlier when he assisted his own DDT, essentially.
Yeah, well, Rodriguez was ultimately victorious. And we're going to find out who's old. Charles Crane in there helping his partner out. Breaking up the pin. Fleshmaster to the ropes. Yeah, we'll find out in a little while who's going to be the winner of this this action-packed match. Man, I tell you what.
The knees. Oh, look at that bridge.
Alex Green showing exactly why he's the multimedia champion here for Definitive Wrestling. I tell you, that was some good wrestling right there.
Oh, and he gets sent into the turnbuckle for his trouble.
I think Fleshmaster might have sat in on that dirty trick class with Charles Crane. Man, stomping him in the corners.
Oh, shoving Ayala. Smart move.
Yeah, not a smart move if you can't get away from him fast enough, but it's definitely working for him right here. They are stomping and choking and kicking. Alex Green, Ray Ayala and his temper trying to get in there, it's really cost Alex Green.
All right, Fleshmaster with the suplex.
Yeah, that was a real nice suplex right there. I like a good suplex. Anytime that you see two men and you see one slammed against the ground, man, that's great.
Oh, nice body slam, too.
Big body slam. Alex Green, tell you what, again,
he's a world of hurt right here.
Earlier, but right now, he's just showing the proper way to get beat up.
Oh.
Charles Crane on the second rope.
We got here. Oh, leg drop,
man,
off of it.
What a leg drop. I tell you what, you think that was in return for that shotgun leg drop from Ray Ayala earlier?
It's possible. Here we go. One. Two and no. Ayala
Ray
breaks
Ayala
up
Ayala not having any of that. He wasn't having that. Ray tried to explain something to the referee there. Alex Green, Charles Crane in the ring. Charles Crane.
Is he going to get him up here?
Oh, got him up.
He sure did.
Man, I tell you what, that was a big old suplex right there. Again, Ray Ayala breaks up the pin. Ray definitely making sure that he and his partner aren't going to lose, at least.
No, here we go. We've got the Fleshmaster waiting there with the boot ready
taking,
to go. And
they're taking full advantage of the referee's back being turned with the double teams. Which, hey, listen, if there's rules, you can get around them. Full arm to the face. Well, I tell you Alex Green, his face is not having a good day. It's got knees, legs, and fists.
He really needs to make the tag into Ayala here.
The bottom of a boot. Looks like a double suplex. Oh, man. I tell you what, they snapped him down on that one. Alex Green, I bet he wishes he could have made that tag.
Again, Ayala has to break up the pinning combination.
He's keeping the match going, but mostly he's just costing poor old Alex Green a beatdown.
Russian leg sweep.
Well, I tell you what, just snapped him back to the mat.
Oh, drops that leg right there. Catches him right in the very low part of the midsection.
Man, just putting a beat down on Alex Green. You gotta hand it to Alex Green. He's taken a lot of punishment, and he's still going. So, you know, you definitely have to say he's stupid.
No, I wouldn't say that he's stupid. No, I'd say he's a tough young man. Oh. Nice flying crossbody.
I tell you what, he was showing some of that toughness right there. Charles Crane trying to break up the pin. Looks like Fleshmaster kind of had it under control. Ooh, definitely has it under control right now with those knees.
Right. Shoots in Alex Green. Oh, AD delayed just a little bit there. Telegraphs
that move. That sunset flip. We might have. Oh, man, I thought we had a winner there for a second. Alex Green going for the tag, but Fleshmaster cut him off. I tell you what, one thing about it, they may be freaks, but they've been handing out a lot of punishment in this match. Alex Green trying hard for the corner.
Oh, no, he's cut off there with a knee of the midsection.
I tell you what, that knee in your breadbasket sets you down.
Blocking the suplex here.
Oh, Alex Green misses the suplex.
Very nice. Both men are down now.
Referee Ray is counting. Count is up to two. Both men trying to roll to their feet. I tell you what, I bet Alex Green hopes and prays he gets.
And he makes a tag. All right.
Ray Ayala. Oh, big clothesline. Big clothesline. Elbow.
And
Ray Ayala just knocking him down.
This is absolute bedlam here.
Ray Ayala shoots him into the corner. Takes Fleshmaster.
All four men in the ring here.
Oh, man, Fleshmaster.
With the handspring elbow.
Oh, he smashed them together. They're facing each other. That's not right. That's not right.
Oh, no. Down goes Crane.
I don't see how Fleshmaster's still standing.
And he's, oh, that hurts me sitting back here thinking about it.
Oh, that is a hilarious place to fall.
Oh, of all the places you could have landed.
Yeah. Oh, Ray Ayala's got both men. Fleshmaster fighting back on Ray Ayala. Charles Crane and Ray Ayala squaring off. And Fleshmaster, oh, man, they got Ray Ayala out of the ring. The
referee's giving up all semblance of trying to even stop all four men from being inside here.
Ray Ayala, oh!
Oh! Crane again.
Crane ain't got no luck today.
And we have a winner here.
Ray's kind of handing out back a little bit of punishment there. There we are. Looks like your winners are Ray the Shooter Ayala and Alex Green, the multimedia champion.
Ray Ayala and the internet champion, Alex Green.
And we thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure that you follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.